Okay guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to draw stuff. So, I'm going to be drawing first a tear. Or like a water droplet. First, we're going to have to do this. This is up here as a point, by the way. And then we go like this. That's not one, but I'm going to show you one. Let me just do... Okay, so here's the steps. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, put in the comments next what you want to learn. Bye.